Voice Changer by Acusonus is a sound design plugin to quickly change
the character of your voice,
add effects to get a vibe,
and to have quick access to many environments for your voice. Hi, I'm Arlen. The main keyword, in my opinion, for this plugin is simplicity. There's not much more to it than to choose a main preset or one in one or all of the three modules. Dial in how much of the effects you want with the processing dials, and to adjust output volume. But don't let this simplicity fool you. Every preset has a distinct character, and there's a lot happening under the hood. And when you combine, the variations are plenty. The best way to show you this plugin is to go through some of the presets for each of the modules. Let's start with character. For instance,
Epic Movie Trailer sounds different than
Ghost, which sounds completely different than
Female Robot B, which sounds different than
the Evil AI voice.
You get the idea. The presets give a good indication of what to expect.
Some effects use pitch shifting, while
others also use modulation or, for instance,
reverb. It's really worthwhile to go through the presets
to get a good idea of how every preset sounds. The effect module does give instant moods, and again, many variations of effects are used to get the right vibe. Presets are
CB radio, cell phone,
cyborg mask,
megaphone, phone,
radio, small,
radio,
talking toy,
VHS,
and double voice. All of these sounds spot on will give you some nice sound design options. And with, for instance, in music mixes, it's always handy to have a radio style effect. The environment module is really about in which space you want your audio to be in. So you have more typical reverb sounds like bathroom or cathedral.
But there's also a next door environment.
Or take, for instance, the airport environment.
Or the stadium.
If you don't want to create your own styles or need inspiration, it's worthwhile to go through the main presets as well. For instance, this effect sounds great
to remind you that you need to subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell.
You can see there are many choices, with a nice subdivision in a create a basic pack, and a robot and fantasy pack. With these presets, you can easily do
some gender swapping,
create creepy voices,
or use a preset to really change your voice
when you need to, for instance, blackmail someone.
Get the plugin by clicking on the link in the description below. Check out the video on screen for another versatile effect plugin. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.